Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we'll talk about how to password protect Screensaver. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. To get started, right-click on the desktop and select Personalize to go to the Personalization settings in Windows. In the Personalization section, go to Lock Screen, scroll down to Screensaver, and click on the arrow. This will open Screensaver settings. In Screensaver, you'll see a box that says On Resume Display Login Screen. Click on that, click Apply, and click OK. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.